You know what the best job in the whole world is, CJ?
Could it be our job?
Our job.
Our job.
So we are in the great state of Florida, the Sunshine State. We're here at the Palm Pavilion in Clearwater Beach. Clearwater Beach is really beautiful, by the way.
Dude.
Sugary soft sand.
Best sand ever.
And we are going to try the Rum Runner.
Apparently, they say it was made here.
In Isla Morada. So it's apparently it was made in Isla Morada. He doesn't know what he's talking about.
No, let's
He just yet. Likes to drink, and he's good at it.
Really good at it.
All right, let's go get a Rum Runner.
So this bar is super cool. They've got live music. This is kind of always a fun beach staple. Everyone's pretty friendly. We just met this guy.
How you doing, man? Rock on.
Right off. On.
So we're gonna order a Rum Runner, and I just told our bartender Taylor
is
gonna show us the process. There's a lot of booze, a lot of rum.
Yeah, I had no idea. It's so full of liquor.
Okay, we're filling the glass with ice, grabbing rum, and banana and blackberry, grenadine, pineapple juice. We're gonna shake it.
So Taylor just said they probably make 200 of these.
That doesn't sound right.
200. That's just CJ's tab.
Hey! All right, so that is so good. I know for a fact there's a ton of liquor in there, and you cannot taste it. That is wicked and dangerous and tasty. And cheers to Florida for making this their drink. Well done. Yeah.
So the story is actually pretty interesting. Isla Morada is one of the Keys in Florida. And it was a story that one of the bartenders actually had to get rid of all of his liquor. Why did he have to get rid of it? I don't remember.
He gets rid of liquor.
Apparently someone in Isla Morada. So this bartender needed to get rid of all of his liquor, and it was the Rum Runner was born, because there's so much stuff in it.
That, the remnants of it.
That topper. Oh, that'll get ya. That'll get ya.
You drink from your glass, and I'll
drink from my glass.
The battle of wits has begun.
That's a lot of rum.
That is a lot of rum.
So the official cocktail of the state of Florida is the Rum Runner, and it's odd because when we were in Texas, we totally thought that the frozen margarita, that just sounds like a Florida drink, but it was Texas, Dallas.
Dallas knows what's up.
So at the end of this video, we'll put a link to the episode we did in Texas where you can learn all about the frozen margarita, but we are in Florida and it is not the margarita town. Maybe it is Margarita Town, but that's just not the official drink. It's the Rum Runner. So if you are in Clearwater, come check out the Palm Pavilion. They make fantastic drinks, and the scenery,
pretty legendary.
It is all Florida, all the time.
Hey guys, I'm Cole Clark. With good food and good drinks, it's always a party.
Yeah, nailed it.
He said it, he did it.
Have fun, guys. Be safe.
All right. That was a super fun episode.
Boom.
Florida, done. Rum Runner.
Rum at the
Palm Pavilion.
Naga,
working anymore. So we're not sure where we're going next. We'll figure that part out later. So leave us a comment. Like it. If you love it, share it. And as always, with good food. Actually, Colton, can we just replay what Colt said?
With good food and good drinks, it's always a party.
Yeah, what he said.